Hi, baby. There's a solar storm tonight and tomorrow. And I know you won't be able to experience it where you are, so I made this video for you so you don't feel left out. We are expecting magnificent aurora borealis here. And there's also a beautiful full moon that reminds me of you. I sent kisses to it, so when it comes to your side, just pick them up, okay? Anyway, I don't know if you know much about them, but in the video you see mostly green colors. The green is about the distance from where you are to the sky. Be 6 kilometers, and that's actually oxygen. And then when you see the pink colors there and blue, they're also oxygen. That's about 300 kilometers. And then the purple, baby, that's like nitrogen being all excited. You know, I find it very appropriate, you know, that the video has a lot of the green colors, because loving you is my oxygen, you, my air. I thought it's one of the most romantic expressions nature has ever taught me. Well, now you know the reason why I used aurora borealis on a few videos. I'm gonna use them again now that you know the full meaning of it. Perhaps you can enjoy it some more. I miss you too. I'm just holding out, you know. I really miss you. I'm sorry if I keep saying it. I've never missed anyone this much. Anyway, I hope you feel my love when you watch the video. In this way, with the very special song that I've been keeping in my heart many, many years. I thought I'd combine them now, so you can have the big shebang, you know? They're so beautiful, baby. You're so beautiful. I'm your number one fan. And so much more. You know what else is so much more amazing to me, baby? Is that I actually get to watch you blossom to the most beautiful flower. Can't wait to touch your petals and smell your fragrance. much in you, my love. I've always have. From the first time I met you, I thought you have awesome potential to be so great. And I watch from that first photo I saw of you. I kept that photo, actually. You are now, baby. It's like night and day. Yeah, especially the last few months. And I am very honored and privileged to be a part of that. Don't let anyone else define you, baby. You are unique. You have your own way of expression. And all those voices that were eating up on your brain cells most of your life. Stop listening to them, baby. I know they fed fear on you, in you, and anyway, we have much to talk about when we, you know, finally. I just want you to know, baby, I understand your little thinking space as I have been told by the Celestials and been reminded. Perhaps I can remind you as well, that time when, remember that 48 hour question you told everybody to ask you anything and you would respond. If you go back to my email to you, when I analyzed you, baby, I know the big bulk and reason for this non-contact right now, though I know deep in my heart and in my soul you feel the same passion for me as I do for you. I know you need to really think things through. This is more of your mind programming. And I love you, baby. There's no one else I see myself with but you. You're the one for me. The only one. And I will be waiting. Just like when I told you, 2009, early 2010, I wanted to date you since then. I'm just glad that finally you took me seriously. The wait for me, baby. Well, sometimes it's so surreal to you to be loved this much. But see, baby, how can you really explain what the heart wants? And here's another aspect and layer to this. How can you explain it to someone like me who's wide awake of my destiny and who I am, and knowing you are ancient love and soulmate? I can't change that, right? I got history with you, baby. I love that. Because knowing that we've been together for billions of years, or even if it's just millions, but it's billions, babe. You're ancient. You're really old. I'm sorry, baby. You and I are very old. Really old. Oh yeah, we look good. And you look yummy good. But kidding aside, it's an irrevocable fact to me, baby, and truth. And I certainly do not want to be with the second best. So I'm stuck where I am. You're the one I sent the courtship package and gave you my intention. I don't have the habit of doing all that I did for you. You know, on the shallow level, baby, that's a lot of work. I don't feel like doing that for everybody. I mean, that's just, you know, I'm quite impatient, baby, with quite a lot of things. And I don't like to repeat myself. I don't like redundancy. It must be the, you know, ancient age of mine. I just expect, like, you know, get it. Do it right the first time. So, with you, I can only do this type of courtship and wooing and serenading. For you, that alone is a testament to myself how much I love you, baby. Because when it comes to this, I'm pretty shy, and just look at this video. I'm talking to you, and who knows who's listening? But I have to get through to you. Just told me that you like to keep this thing in your mind as long as you can. So I will work around you, because the entire great grand universe and the prophets have concluded that you are extremely special. And as I said, just give you time, because you're just like me, a late bloomer. It's not exactly every day that you meet your ancient love and soulmate, right? So, I love you, baby. You're just so adorable. You know, your little quirks. God, you even sent me a message in my dream to be prepared. human shell comes. You hope that I can handle you. Baby, you're not like a cow. Of course I'll be able to handle you. Your so-called flaws and my so-called flaws are embedded like sand or diamond polisher. Think of it that way, baby. I'm sure I have stuff that will annoy you and vice versa. But I love you for you. I'm not changing. Those quirks. Besides, I have to agree what you said. My weirdness and your weirdness will be just normal. Yeah, I'm looking for another weirdo. You know, and another freakazoid. And you are a closeted weirdo. I know that for a fact. I know you have not admitted that, but see, the thing about you and I, that I feel I can not have with just anyone, it's this ancient connection and the special gifts that we have. We can't really hide a lot. We just know each other so well. And the funny thing is, we don't even have to try so hard. Because it'll just be automatic and innate, intuitive. I'm excited. I think it'll be the most beautiful relationship both you and I have ever had. So, those are just my heart thoughts, Seben-wantu. Why don't you just sit back, relax, and let me serenade your soul, my love.
Thank you.
This video feels like I've come full circle. It's beautiful. I thank you for you, baby. I love you.